Cornerstone content is a very important aspect of an SEO strategy. In this video, I'll explain what cornerstone content entails and why it is important. Then I'll cover cornerstone content in relation to site structure. Finally, I'll discuss how the Yoast SEO plugin helps you with optimizing your cornerstone content. So what exactly are cornerstone articles? Cornerstone articles are the most important articles on your website. These articles directly reflect the mission of your company, and you definitely want to rank for them. You should choose your cornerstones carefully. Think of 4 or 5 pages you would like someone to read if they first visit your website. These articles should be the cornerstones of your site. In other words, they should form the basis of the topics you discuss on your site. For example, at Yoast, we write ultimate guides for every important SEO-related topic. We have ultimate guides for site structure, SEO copywriting, mobile SEO, blogging, keyword research, etc. These are our cornerstone content articles. You should write cornerstone articles about the keywords you definitely want to rank for. In general, cornerstone articles should be lengthy articles which are timeless and very regularly updated. Cornerstone articles should definitely be informative articles where you explain something to your audience. You want them to understand more about the topic, or you want them to use the information by putting theory to practice. Even on a webshop, cornerstone content should be informative rather than focused on convincing people to buy your products. For example, you could give your readers information about the uniqueness of your products or about the use of the products. Now that we know what cornerstone content is, let's dive into the importance of cornerstone content. Cornerstone content should play a significant role in any SEO strategy. It can be rather hard to rank for search terms that are very popular. A cornerstone approach could help you tackle those competitive search terms. If you write a lot of articles about similar topics, you need to tell Google which one is the most important. Otherwise, you'll be competing with your own content for a place in the search results. If you provide the proper internal linking structure between your posts, you can show Google which article is the most important. This article can be a cornerstone article. So where should cornerstone content be on your site? We like to think of a site as a pyramid. The homepage is on top, important articles are just below, and regular blog posts make up the basis of the pyramid. Cornerstone articles should appear very high in your site's pyramid. Ideally, someone would be able to click from your homepage to your cornerstone articles instantly. You should link all your other posts about similar topics to that particular article. Such an internal linking structure will increase the chances of your ranking in Google with your cornerstone content article. So we've seen that there are two important factors for a successful cornerstone approach. Firstly, cornerstone content should be lengthy, well-written, and well-optimized. Secondly, cornerstone content should have a prominent place in your site structure. Yoast SEO offers effective tools that help you take care of both of these things. We offer a text link counter, a specific cornerstone content analysis, and, in Yoast SEO Premium, even internal linking suggestions, in which cornerstone articles prevail over other posts. Let's take a look at these tools in detail. First, the text link counter. With the text link counter in Yoast SEO, you can filter your cornerstone articles in the post overview and see how many internal links a post receives and how many posts it links to. With the text link counter, you can see at a glance if your cornerstone content gets enough links from other related posts. Second, the cornerstone analysis. In the Yoast SEO plugin, you can mark your content as cornerstone content. As a result, both the SEO analysis and the readability analysis will be stricter than usual. Why? Because cornerstone content should be longer and even better than your other articles. The demands on your writing should be higher. Third, the internal linking suggestions. In Yoast SEO Premium, we offer an internal linking functionality. This means we analyze the text you are writing and use the prominent words in that text to determine which of your articles are of a similar topic, because these are the articles you should be linking to. We show these suggested articles in a list next to the editor, so you can easily add links while you're writing your text. Cornerstone articles are treated differently in our calculation of internal linking suggestions. They are more important and will receive a higher value. To give these articles some visible weight as well, we place the cornerstone articles at the top of the list of the internal linking suggestions. That will make it much easier for you to link to your key articles. Good luck!
Hey, great job learning more about the Yoast SEO plugin. But honestly, just watching videos on YouTube isn't enough to make you a good SEO. So why not get the full SEO for Beginners training experience? It's completely free. This video is just a start. The actual training has additional reading materials, quizzes, and other tools that help you to actually practice your new skills. When you complete the training, you'll also receive an official Yoast certificate of completion and a discount for our other training courses. Check out the full course in the description below.